time, it comes back to you. Whoa, I'm still fine.
So hey guys, what's up? We are back with a new video and I just got an update from Apple Studio Mobile, and let's see what's in this update. So in this update we get Space Module update, new mid-side controller, and some bugs were fixed, and the same note was written. I hope you also guys know about it, so I'm not going to read it. So finally FX Special got a good update in which we can able to adjust the sound position very well and accurately. And sound position was also a major task in music production. And this is the only update I got today, and in future if I got an update I will make video, and hope you guys will like it. Comment down your opinion about this update and make sure to subscribe my channel for future videos.